Hey guys, it's Yishan here. Today I have a special video. It's my 1000 subscriber special video, and I'm really happy to be able to do some giveaways. It's been a goal of mine to reach 1000 subscribers for a long time, doing some Yugi tubing, so that's really awesome. I know a lot of you are interested in the giveaway, so I'm going to get that out of the way first. So let's start with that. The only thing you need to do to enter the giveaway is to comment, like, and subscribe. So comment and like this video, subscribe. I'm going to give away two prizes. So there's going to be two winners. So the first prize is a Gren Maju mat with zones or without zones. I'm flashing them on your screen right now. So they're really, really cool. My friend and I designed them. You can also order them if you want. We've got about 3 more days until these mats go up in price. They're currently on sale for $23. Also, another prize, I was going to have a playset of signed Gren Majus, 3 super rare OTS signed Gren Majus delivered wherever you are in the world if you win. Okay, so that is the giveaway portion. I'd like to spend the rest of this time to say thank you, first of all, to each and every one of you that has subscribed. I want to talk about what I want to do to improve my channel going forward for the next 1,000 subscribers. So the first thing I'd like to do, and if you can see here, is I got a new microphone and a new and improved microphone. I want to continue my trend of improving my editing. Last time I was at 500 subscribers, I started doing some basic edits. I think that made a big difference in video quality. I think I want to improve on that editing and maybe even get a new camera. Right now, my microphone and better editing is my first goal. So looking forward to that. I know a lot of you guys are here for Gren Maju content. I'd also like to expand my content to do more math and Yu-Gi-Oh videos. I think that's a really popular series and a more series that can reach a more general audience. Not to say that I won't do my Gren Maju videos. Of course, I love doing those. But I also want to continue doing my math and Yu-Gi-Oh videos. So if you're interested in those or have any suggestions, I find that the hardest thing to do about those videos is coming up with ideas. I have a few ideas in the works right now, so you guys should be seeing some soon. But if you have any suggestions, don't hesitate to let me know. On the Gren Maju side of things, I am planning on releasing a budget build soon as well. So look forward to that if you've been waiting for that. Yeah, that's really it, guys. Maybe next I'm going to improve my camera. Who knows? Lots of things to do, but expect a general increase in quality and hold me to a higher standard, please, because I am always trying to improve. Thank you, everyone, from the bottom of my heart. If you're a subscriber already, I appreciate it. 1,000 was always my original goal when I started the channel. Anything from here is just bonus points for me. So I'm looking forward to see how far we can take this. And you know what? I hope to see you guys in the next video.